Singapore, and he understands the shared values around education that took by both New Zealand and Singapore. We're very proud of Massey within the College of Education to be working with the Principal's Academy here in Singapore. And as I just said, we appreciate that Singapore, like New Zealand, I believe, places a very high value on education at all levels. And with the social and economic changes that many countries are facing and recognising at the moment, early childhood education is increasing in the importance that has been attached by many countries. So we're here today to formalise the relationship and partnership between Massey University and the Principal's Academy, which is designed to contribute to enhancing early childhood education in Singapore for children, for families, and for Singaporean society. New Zealand is a world leader when it comes to early childhood education. We've made a number of significant innovations over the last decade or so in New Zealand. These innovations have been the subject of considerable examination and interest from educationalists across the world. Huge interest has been shown in many people coming to visit early childhood centres and to visit teaching early childhood and early years programs. At Massey University, we believe that we are the leading early childhood and early years university in New Zealand. We have significant input in terms of research and in terms of practice and in terms of informing policy around early childhood education and early years education. Associate Professor Claire McLaughlin, a colleague with me here this morning on this trip, the academic leader of the Early Childhood Program, the Early Years Program at Massey. She and her predecessors, retired predecessors, really made a huge impact within New Zealand in the early childhood education sector. So in many ways it's appropriate that it's Massey University that is partnering in Singapore on this initiative around early childhood education. The philosophy that underpins the early childhood approach within New Zealand is one that is really developed in conjunction with New Zealand's bicultural and multicultural society. And in many ways, I think there are elements of that which will be very appropriate for Singapore as well as for other countries as well. We're delighted that our discussion with Ezra and his team, discussions plural I guess, over a period of 12 months or so, have reached this signing ceremony here this morning. The discussions have really been fruitful. They've always been in I think the best collaborative spirit of good relationships, just good, decent human relationships, very professional relationships. And we've got to the point that we are today, I think, because of those personal relationships as well as the professional understanding around the goals that both groups are trying to achieve. So we've been absolutely thrilled with that working relationship, Ezra, and with your colleagues, that brings us to the point that we are here this morning. The agreement, of course, is to deliver in partnership with the PAI, a Bachelor of Education degree with an early childhood focus, delivered here in Singapore, program that New Zealand students will take, the same program that Singaporean students will take. With a slant, if you like, with assignments that are appropriate for the Singaporean context. And so we have that flexibility in the program to ensure that materials and the assignments in the program are relevant for teachers, early childhood teachers in Singapore. So I'm very confident that the program will be successful and that it will meet the needs of early childhood teachers in Singapore and meet the needs of the wider Singapore society. Thank you all very much for being here today. Thank you to my Massey colleagues in particular for coming from various parts of the region to assemble en masse, so to speak, here in Singapore this morning to symbolise the importance across the Massey University spectrum that has been given to this initiative from within the College of Education. Kia ora tātou. Thank you.